We done came up here, we done sat there. Turn the mic over here, I got something to say. Tune in tomorrow and listen to what she got to say. I got the mic right now. I'm comedian Tanya Lewis. I came from Woodbridge. Thank y'all. I've been doing this since 2012. I do this full time. I'm gonna keep it simple. I got cards in my purse. I got DVDs. They $10. I did bring the book because she said bring her a book for her birthday. But I need to see your driver's license to make sure you ain't lying. Hand my purse, honey. So thank you for the award. I have 3 hours and a half to get back. Oh, I know that's right, girl.
Okay.
Yeah. So thank you for the fur, the hats, the hot dogs, and all that. Praise the Lord, God is good. That came here. Oh, she didn't in the green outfit. She didn't got that green outfit. She's coming.
She's the one that designed the color.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Patia.
Yeah, Patia. Whatever.
Patia.
Yeah, her too. No, seriously, like she said, because y'all don't know. Like, I minister out laughter, so a lot of people don't know the behind the stuff. Man, I've been homeless like the year before last.
Oh.
I had my house broken too. And you still got to minister when God called you to do stuff. You still got to go on. Because now, he called me. To make people laugh, but I'm gonna tell you behind the scenes, I had some stuff going on. Like, I want to bust my daughter in the head right now when I got to jail. So I'm gonna be honest. But even like when I lost like my clothes and stuff, God told me, and this stayed with me because I had like all the clothes that I had was like in my car. And I'm like, he was like, are you gonna praise me in the midst of this or are you gonna be sad? And I'm like, well, I can't go to the show naked, I ain't got no clothes. You got what you gonna do? And you know what he put in my spirit? He was like, sometimes God allows you to lose some things so that he can upgrade you. So this is the season of upgrade. So I'm gonna need y'all with that. Bless y'all. Upgrade you. Now I don't want you to come up with that weave and all that stuff that she gonna hold that size out. I'm still just pee the blood open and keep going. So I thank y'all. Now I came from Woodbridge and you know I paid about $40 in toll to get here, right? Minister.
What?
I paid like $40 in toll to get here. No, I'm saying I paid $4 in toll, so I'm just let y'all know. I have DVDs for sale. I ain't asking y'all, you paid, girl, I could've put my car in the back of yours, we could've rolled together, girl. Bye, y'all, seriously. So if you need me to come on your radio show, if you need me to come, y'all call me. I'm gonna give y'all my card. I gotta go. This is my best friend.
Okay.
I appreciate her for coming. She do my hair. Ain't my hair look good?
Yeah.
So she go with me and she do my hair. We couldn't get rid of her daughter, so she came with her.
Okay,
you got
a test.
Oh, matter of fact, where my book at?
You got a book.
Hey, first.
Oh, hold up. I make sure I don't know y'all. Man, this church deliverance. A lot of people say they ain't deliverance. And then I have a book. Minister Wanda, come on over here. Ain't the Minister Wanda? I don't mess the name up. Sandy, all right. Minister Sandy. She over here waving like Whitney Houston. Come on, I gotta go. Here's the book that you asked me for. I have a book. It's talking about my testimony. You wanna know about it? Buy the book. Yeah. And then I have Jenny Needs if y'all wanna buy one. So thank y'all.